A Melbourne woman has thanked the Good Samaritans who came to her rescue after she went into cardiac arrest at a gym. Samantha Jobe was warming up for her workout at the gym when she collapsed. Gym instructors thought she'd tripped, but in fact, her heart had stopped and she had no pulse. Staff and workers from a nearby factory stepped in using a defibrillator to bring Samantha back to life.